Hey everybody, it's Phil with Outer Banks. This week I am in beautiful downtown Manteo, and I don't know if you can tell or not, but it is raining, and I was going to head over to the beach, but it was just literally downpouring, so I'm out here standing in the rain in downtown Manteo. But it is the start to a great week. I hope everybody had a happy Thanksgiving, but coming up this week we're going to see temperatures ranging from the mid 40s all the way up into the mid 60s, so it's just going to be a great week to be here. And there's a ton of stuff going on. A lot of holiday-related events are starting up. Festival of Trees, Duck Yuletide Celebration, Holiday Tour of Homes are all gonna be going on. And there's a lot of other stuff. And you can check it all out by going to OuterBanksThisWeek.com. Well, that's what I got for you guys this week. I'm gonna go get out of the rain, and I'll see you next time.
OuterBanksThisWeek.com. Don't miss a thing.